Today's the anniversary of my dad passing away.